Hi children, good morning. Welcome to LKG class subject English. Today we are going to practice cursive letter A to H. Children, see the board. Slanting line, circle, come down. What is this? A. Slanting line, blue line to red line, come down. B. Slanting line, circle, C. Slanting line, circle, touch red line and touch down blue line. E. Only blue line children. F. Blue line to red line, down red line. G. Only blue line, circle, down red line, touch children. H. Blue line to red line. What is this children? Cursive letter A to H. Have to practice children. Circle, slanting line, circle, A. Blue start from blue line, touch red line, B. Slanting line, circle, C. Slanting line, circle, D. Slanting line, E. F. Slanting line, touch red line, down blue line, G. Slanting line, circle, G. Blue line to red line, H. What is this? Cursive letter A to H. Slanting line, circle, A. Slanting line, touch blue red line, B. Slanting line, circle, C. Slanting line, circle, touch red line, down blue line, D. E. F. G. H. What is this? A to H. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. What is this? A to H. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. A to H. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. What is it children? Cursive letter A to H. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. A to H. Take out your rough note and you have to practice children. For FA4 children, now take out reader, English reader, page number 111. A for airplane, B for balloon, C for cup, D for duck, E for egg, F for fan, G for goat, H for hat, I for igloo, J for jug, K for key, L for lotus, M for monkey, N for neck, O for orange, P for pen, Q for quill, R for rabbit, S for star, T for train, U for earl, V for vase, W for watch, X for x-ray, Y for yards, Z for zero. But take out your phone, it's some children. N. Phonetic sounds. A sound, A for A, A. B for B, C for K, D for D, E for A, F for F, G for G, H for H, I for E, J for J, K for K, L for L, M for M, N for N, O for O, P for P, Q for Quack, R for R, S for Sir, T for T, U for A, V for W, W for W, X for C, Y for Ya, Z for Z. Okay, children, F F all you have to practice A to H. We'll see you in the next class, children. Thank you. Bye.